African American cowboy. Glenn Jackson, first African American to ever win a world title at the IPRA final. This cowboy here is a six-time world champion in the Bill Pinkett Invitational Rodeo Association. Glenn Jackson is the cowboy. What's this cowboy rope right here? You know what? That was a good run for that cowboy. He turned in a good time, but he's disappointed. How about an 8.5 right there? Yeah, he wanted to be 6.